Yes, Marcia, another school shooting. This time at Westside Elementary.
I need you to cover this story.
But before anyone could see him, he was gone. Some report that the shooter might have been wearing a dark hoodie and a white mask.
Oh, hey, that's right. They don't even know what he looks like. So that means it could be anybody.